Welcome back to another PK Vlogs.
Connor Lofi.
I'm here with
Caden Buckley.
Caden Buckley, Connor Lofi. Yep, you got
Let's
it right.
It.
And
we're going to
Air Force,
and then San Diego. Whoa. Let's do it.
Still at the UW facilities. We're about to head out. Hey, show them the little care package that we got. Every time we go on a trip somewhere, we get a little care package.
A little snack bag.
Some sun chips.
Beef jerky. Trail mix,
cherries, a little bar. Oh, we. Come on.
Propel for electrolytes.
Sheesh.
That's it.
Let's do it. Great snack bag. A little iPad kid action here.
Student athlete, come on now.
Come on.
Yep. Another day. Levels higher.
20 minutes later.
Here in the airport.
What's up?
We're doing it.
This guy's whole personality summed up in one video. Hey Reese, what's the problem going on right now?
He took one of my shoes, that's the problem.
No issue.
Here we are, boys in the SeaTac airport, ready to get another win. Just another step on the road to a national championship. It's not a doubt in my mind or any of our minds that we can win it. Playing well every day, that's all you can do. Limit the other team, and if we play our game, we're going to be holding that damn trophy at the end of the year. I'm excited.
Just got some Hey Wizzle. Come on, you already know.
Hey Way action.
I'll tell you right now, it actually wasn't me. I was...
19 orders for 14 people.
I did not order twice. I promise you. I ordered one. Both. Enough. Look at this. I'm no longer fat, bro. No, I did not order twice.
Bro, who was that?
Who was what?
Who was she? Was that you?
Nah, it's a suitcase, bro.
Nah, hey, she, bro.
Finally hit the gate with my boy Myers. About a grub. A little bit of orange chicken. Myers got a nice little pad thai.
Check the,
what does that say?
Cooperation will work better.
Wow.
What's
up, guys? I'm Angry Nick. Nice to meet you.
I had a second one, bro. I don't know. They just gave it to me, so I ate it.
All right, so I got these fireflies on. About to put them on just for recovery. Get some stem, gets the blood flowing on the plane ride. So yeah, just gotta always stay ready.
A couple vlogs ago, Shihan talked about reading an Elon Musk book.
That guy was not Elon Musk, bro. The GOAT.
About to touch down in Denver, Air Force. Can already feel the elevation. It's gonna be tough.
We landed, we're here in Denver. Now 2 hour bus ride over to Colorado Springs. Should be fun.
What's up, Pete? We're in Denver Airport. People have said this place is haunted. We'll see. The horse is haunted at night. Its eyes glow.
J-Mac, do you believe that this place is haunted?
Dude, I could see it. I believe in ghosts.
Yeah, no, he knows. J-Mac knows. I believe. Just let them roll.
Sure.
Oh, snap.
The brothel.
Yo, a ghost just caught Reese, man.
We're all fucked. More information about the horse and how this place is f***ing haunted. This place is built by the New World Order, also known as Nazis. And it's said the horse at the front of the f***ing airport was built by a guy called Jimenez, and it fell on him and he died. And then his son finished it. It says that the eyes of the horse only go red because the horse killed him by falling on him. And there's underground bunkers, and there's a bunch of other shit going on. I don't like it.
Here's the bus for the next couple days. Let's do it.
Just got into the hotel. About an hour and a half long bus ride. Pretty hungry right now, to be honest.
Starving out here.
But ready to get some food.
Back.
Get to the rooms. Get legs up. Get ready for tomorrow.
This is my third time here. Breakfast here, bus down in the morning. Tonight's dinner.
go. Moment of truth.
There's a light switch at. Oh, nice.
We've done it again.
There's a little TV right here. We're going to set up a little PS5, a little couch, a little place to do some work. Nice little mirror. That's how we're coming. Feel me? A little bathroom, nothing crazy. Two beds. Been chilling for the last hour or so. Just picked up some snacks from the team room. Checks out. Two bananas, some chocolate milk, a little bit of Arrowhead water. Not a very big fan of Arrowhead water, so I'm going to mix that with some Propel. And then I picked up a Gatorade that's also going to go in the mix.
The next day.
Game day. Myers, what'd you have for breakfast?
I had eggs, sausage, some potatoes.
Nice. Had a little bit of orange juice on the side as well.
Oh, yeah.
We're currently headed to the Air Force Base. About to go play over there. Got to bring our ID. We just had our pregame meal. Same as usual, pasta. Got to get our carbs in. Chicken on the side for protein. We did our pregame scout. And now I'm about to head over to the field. Check out their facility real quick. Get locked in. Get the balls rolling. Let's get this dub.
Game day. Heading to the Air Force.
Yeah.
Randy came in here, he was having to check the level. Good thing it was high, boy. Checking our IDs, we're about to pull up into this Air Force. I don't know if this is their campus, but we're headed to the field right now. It'll be dope.
Miss 99% of the shots you don't take.
Yo, dog, baby. Alright, guys, I'm about to turn the camera off. About to play in like an hour, about to get locked in. Just wanted to show you guys the field. We're at Cadet Soccer Stadium. Super sick, super nice. The grass is pretty nice. Overall, pretty even. Hopefully they wet the field. Char's getting game ready. It's a little pregame ritual thing that he does for every game. Imagines himself shooting, baller.
3 hours later.
What's up, boys? Just finished here in Air Force. Got a little 2-1 dub. Not our best game, but guess what? Great teams find a way to win.
I'm getting paid, and I'm getting faded. Shawty wanna pull up, she wanna see my face. Yeah, twin, I'm getting late. Yeah, I'm getting played, in my room slave, and I'm about to kill.